She lived on a curve in the road, in an old tar paper shack, on the south side of the town, on the wrong side of the tracks. Sometimes on the way into town, we'd say, "Mama, can we stop and give her a ride?" Sometimes we did, but her hands flew from her side. Wild-eyed, crazy Mary.
What you fear the most could be Judy.